Henry, thanks for that. Did you see Santa putting on the KTLA cap? That was good. Shannen Doherty's here. Brian Austin Green was here just the other day.
Oh, really?
And he said this last reboot made everybody closer, more so, he thought, than when you originally shot it, whenever you shot
it. For sure. Well, yeah, we're adults now, so we appreciate different things about each other.
But he said there was more sort of like, you know, around the campfire conversations now than then.
I would agree with that. Yeah.
And then I guess in its current incarnation, it is new ones haven't been ordered. Would you? Is there more life left in it, or what do you think?
No, I don't think there is. I mean, that's just because I think that it was great for those six. It's like a celebration and certainly a homage to Luke, and I think it's done, and now we all move on.
Speaking of an homage to Luke, I said that when you sat down here, the Riverdale thing was terrific.
Thank you.
Was it important for you to be part of that?
Yes, extremely important, and I'm honored that they asked, and
I mean,
very grateful that I got to be a part of that.
I knew Randy was
and was that the type of thing when they asked, did you say, how are you going to do this, or what?
They sent me the script, and I was like, blown. I was crying just reading the script. They really, the care and love and time that they took was very special.
Yeah, well, it really showed. We're looking at Riverdale now from that. You are wearing a Stand Up to Cancer shirt.
I am.
With good reason. You have lived to tell the tale.
I have.
There's a television commercial that is airing now where somebody receives a diagnosis and immediately her life flashes before her. What was the circumstance like for you?
Well, I mean, I think that it's frightening and it's scary, and it's one of the reasons why people don't get screened is that fear of the result that you don't want to hear. And sometimes you think it's easier to put the blinders on, but in truth, early detection is incredibly important because you could possibly avoid chemo, you could possibly avoid radiation, or having it get far in different stages. You know, you go from stage one, stage two, stage three, et cetera. So early detection, what we're doing with Stand Up to Cancer this week, and especially today, because I'm here with the van where women can come and get a mammogram, because access is also a problem. So it's incredibly important. I'm living to tell the tale and just say that, God, just go get screened.
We're going to tell people where you can find the mammogram van. It's going to be in Glendale a little later on today.
And I'll be there, so come say hi.
There you go, Shannen. And is that, these all sound like cliche greeting card things to say.
Mm-hmm.
But having gone through this experience, is every day a gift now? You know, that kind of thing? Does it change your perspective in a very radical way?
It does. I mean, you're incredibly appreciative of your life, and you're incredibly appreciative of the people in it. You're also appreciative of clearing it and saying, okay, let me narrow it down to this core group, which is also a very beautiful thing. Your priorities completely shift. I was a workaholic my entire life, and that's what mattered the most to me, along with my family. But now I don't think I love what I do. It's just no longer the top priority. Right. You know, I would rather be somewhere like I am today, knowing that I'm helping someone, whether it be one person that comes to that van and gets a mammogram and has peace of mind,
right.
Yeah.
Sure.
That they're clear, or that we detected it early so that it's not going to spread to their lymph nodes like mine did, because I wasn't able to go in and get tested for a year. Again, just emphasizing how important it is. CancerScreenWeek.org is a great site to go on, and you can find what screen is appropriate for you.
And for some reason, LA has a particularly low rate
of
people who get screened. Why do you think that?
Well, I think it's access. I think that, which is why the van is so important on a day like today. It's easy access. I also think that it's fear-based. And we live in, LA, everybody's go, 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 go,
right,
go.
Right.
You want to pretend that you're healthy and that you're a hiker and you're this and you're that. Nothing can, happen to me like that. But you know what? If it happened to me, it can happen to anybody. I mean, really, it can. So again, early detection is key.
Well, I tell you what, let's put up where you can meet Shannen today, where the van will be today. It is taking place in Glendale at the Glendale Community Health Center, which is on 801 South Chevy Chase Drive. Van will be there from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m., that mammography van. And, of course, it is Cancer Screen Week, cancerscreenweek.org. Really nice to see you, Shannen.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So
glad you're doing
Thank
well.
You.
Thank you.